Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.